Really, man.
Good.
Like $500 for a full band.
Great. We'd love to play there.
That's good money. You know?
We'd really like to play there.
Next time I play,
right.
I want to give you $350. You know, that's like big money.
Yeah,
that's what we were getting in 1970.
Yeah, right.
When a buck was worth a buck.
Let us know if this is too loud or anything, or you can't hear something. We're going to start out. By the way, I'm John Stiles. This is my son, Anson Stiles. We're glad to be
Howdy.
Down here. Zugibe. We do mostly blues and country and a few of the covers. So the first song we're going to do today is one by the Rolling Stones. Do what I want, just in the old time. it's nice that you clap. We appreciate all that. But, you know, sometimes you got to save your strength for drinking. And, you know, that's okay, too. It's great to be down here to Zugibe's. We're from the same town that Brendan's from, and so I've known him for a long time, and it's sort of nice that we get down here to play. Let's see, I think I've got to play the next one, too. We're going to go from the Rolling Stones to Merle Haggard. I don't know if any of you know Merle Haggard, but this one's a real pretty song that my best country picker I ever played with couldn't believe I actually knew this. So here we go. It's called That's the Way Love Goes.
Thank you. road again. Just can't wait to get on the road again. The life I love is making music with my friend, and I can't wait to get on the road again. On the road again. Being places we ain't never been. Seeing things that we may never see again. I can't wait on the road again. On the road again. Like a band of gypsies, we go down the highway. We're the best of friends, insisting that the world keeps turning our way. Yeah, our way. On the road again. I just can't wait to get on the road again. Life I love is making music with my friends, and I can't wait to get on the road again. Go ahead, Daddy. Switch over, play a little guitar here, sing another one. Thank you.
Guitar.
I don't have the lung power to blow that hard anymore. Oh, watch that.
It's an Eastman.
Roll and spin. Oh, daddy had an interest in that old cotton gin.
watching that money roll in. I'll roll in my sweet baby's arms. I'll roll my sweet baby's arms. I'll live a shack to mail train comes back. Roll in my sweet baby's arms. We'll take it, here we go. And I'll lay around the shack till the mail train comes back. Now roll in my sweet baby's arms.
All right, sweet baby's arms.
All right, this next one sort of cuts both ways. Everybody remembers, if they remember the song at all, as a Rolling Stones song, but actually Johnny Cash wrote it. Will you take me to the station? Here's a little one by Carl Perkins.
tell me when you're ready.
So yeah, we're the Deep Lakes Duo. Hope you all enjoy the music. Good to see everybody. Some old faces and new. It's our first time playing out here on the deck. And our first show of the season, so we're really happy to be here. Thanks to Amy for booking the band. And beautiful day here. When we were putting this together, we were wondering, you know, what era we're gonna, what kind of music do we play? You know, it's kind of all over the place. And Dad was saying, play something new, you know. Get some modern stuff. So this is like more of a modern tune.
Someone needs medical help. Oh.
lover's sake. I thought it'd be me who helped them get home. The home was a dream, one that I'd never seen till you came along. Girl, hang your dress out to dry, ain't feeling this broom. The birds and breeze breaks open wide and the river runs through. And it carries this house on the stones like a piece of driftwood. So cover me up, know you're enough, use me for good. Someone needs medical help for the magnolias. It's cold in this house and I ain't going out to chop wood. So cover me up, know you're enough to use me for good. So cover me up.
That was a waltz, right?
No idea. I'm going to play some bass now.
I always sort of, as I say, think there's only two types of music, waltzes and polkas. And then they started rock and roll. What are you going to do?
You play both types of music, country and western, right?
Yeah. And eastern. Nashville. Yeah, country and western.
Maggie and G.
Okay.
G S.
Right.
Last I saw little Maggie, she's sitting by the banks of the sea. 44 on her, banjo on her knee. Sometimes I have. Sometimes I have a dime. Sometimes I have a dollar. Buy little Maggie's wine.
mind. Pretty women made for loving. Little Maggie's made for mine.
Oklahoma.
does it matter?
Happens at the Spain.
Hey, Cuz. Good to see you, Marcy.
Oh, wow.
Uh-huh.
Hey, Marcy.
What's up? What's up, man?
What's wow, up, long time.
Remember this kid?
Yeah, how are you?
Yeah,
he's just got married. He's got babies on the way. All kinds of stuff.
All that stuff.
He's going to be a grandpa.
Really? You going to come change the baby's diapers like he used to change his?
Does he even know that?
He does now.
I know. I don't remember it.
It was a long time ago, my friend.
Hi.
How are you?
Good. Nice to see you out. Oh, too bad. I mean,
yeah, I know, right?
She's tough.
Yeah. Yes.
Do we do Pony Boy already?
No.
Oh.
They do?
Is that next?
Yeah.
All right. Next we're going to do Little Alvin Brothers. And it's called Pony Boy.
Thank you.
It's
me and them?
150, yeah. Big City.
You gotta do this one anyways.
There's so many hours a day, you gotta do it.
We're going to go to Merle Haggard again, one of our standbys. This is, he did sort of a swing thing a little bit with the best band around, the Strangers. Maybe the greatest country band ever around. This one's called Big City. Once again, we are the Deep Lakes Duo. Deep Lakes is a term I coined a few years back because being from Wayne County, the Finger Lakes are beautiful, but so isn't Lake Ontario. And that's a great lake. So I call the former Finger Lakes region the Deep Lakes region of New York because they're all deep. Thank you.
side of her thigh. There are little feathered Indians where we tussle through the night. If I'd known she was religious, I wouldn't have came stone. Through the house of such an angel to mess up and get back home. Look at her.
This one's a waltz.
Like a boat.